Hi guys, Haley here. You might know me as From Soil to Sawdust on Instagram. I love slow, sustainable fashion, barefoot shoes, intentional living. So today I want to talk about NotPerfectLinen. I'm a big NotPerfectLinen fan. They are my favorite company. They are a small shop in Lithuania. Everything's pretty much done in their shop. It's handmade clothes. I get a lot of questions on Instagram about my NotPerfectLinen pieces and what customizations that I have done. So I'm just gonna show you a couple of my favorite things. Now, their pieces they're stunning as they are. So you do not by any means have to customize, but I just wanna show you some of the customizations that I have done and had good luck with and why I chose to do them. My bust is 34 inches, which is 86 centimeters. I'm 5'7", which is 170 centimeters. My waist is 28.5 and my hips are 35 inches. I don't know what those are in centimeters. The clothing that they sell fits the way it does in the model. So sometimes I find that I would prefer a slimmer fit than the loose fitting clothes on the model. And don't get me wrong, I love oversized clothing, but sometimes I just prefer a different fit. So oftentimes I size down, but when you size down, you need to be careful because linen has no stretch. So when you have a fabric that doesn't have stretch and you're sizing down, things like armholes can end up too small, buttons can gape open. There's a lot to watch for. So you really wanna get to know your measurements, your body, and know what works for you. First thing I'm gonna show you is a Porto. And I am a small medium on their size chart, but I went ahead and sized down. This is a small Porto. It's in the color cream. It is customized with less volume in the midsection and a custom length of 21 inches. I found that this shirt, not customized, created excess bulk. So I asked them for less volume in the midsection and it really worked out well for me. This is a tank that I will have this forever. This is the Bay Crop and I actually have two of these. I followed the size chart, so this is a small medium. It has a custom length because I have a long torso and I asked for these side slits to be the same length as the normal tank has. And it has this cute little button detail on the back. This is an old London top in beige. It is the longer length of the two, though I do think the shorter length would have worked fine as well. It has a custom width of 26 inches and it has a 1 inch deeper neckline. Now this is a one size top. I think the standard width is 28.5 or 28 inches, somewhere in there. This is customized with a 26 inch width. Okay, this is a smock dress. One of their most popular styles is a mama dress. And the mama dress has a higher waistline right underneath the bust. It's 13.8 inches, but I do know it varies per size. But the size that I would get, which is a size small, because I sized down once for this, has a bodice length of 13.8 inches. Now that length puts it directly underneath my bust and I tend to prefer a lower waistline. So this is a smock dress. It is very much like the mama dress, but it has a 2 inch lower waistline. I do believe the volume is very, very close, if not just a couple centimeters off. This dress is customized with cap sleeves, buttons down the front, and a deep V-neck. I think it also has a custom length of 42 inches. The linen is nice and soft and worn in because I have worn it so much. And lastly, this is an Emilie dress. The Emilie dress is basically a mama dress without buttons and it's long sleeve. So again, this has that higher waistline that I didn't like. So I went ahead and customized this to have a 1 inch drop waist that put the waistline right in between the smock and the mama dress, which works very, very well for me. It has a more open neckline because I just don't like real closed necklines, although you wouldn't be able to tell by what I'm wearing. This is the midi length, so it does land right above my knees. I added buttons from the back of the neckline to the waistline. This color is for screen, and this is a size small, I believe. Yeah, size small. There are so many different ways you can customize this stuff, and some of the more common things I've seen are maybe a different neckline or a different sleeve length or a different dress length. a different bodice length, add buttons, take away buttons. Please don't hesitate to check me out on Instagram. That is my main platform. So if you want to find me on Instagram, it's at From Soil to Sawdust. And send me a message. I love to chat. I love to chat NPL. I love to help with customizations. If you like this video and you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. I hope you guys like my collection.